for tonight's Brooklyn Nets-Atlanta Hawks game. The Hawks paying tribute to our absolutely beloved colleague and friend, Sekou Smith, who lost his life just a day ago to complications from COVID. There's a look at Kevin Durant before the game, and I can tell you Sekou would want us to talk hoops, so we will. There's Kyrie attacking the basket and hit the layup inside. He had 26 points. Cam Reddish hits the deep step back three. Reddish getting it done for the Hawks. James Harden comes down the floor. There's a step back three. 31 points, 8 rebounds, 15 assists for Harden. Then Durant finds Irving, who finishes. That's a wonderful, smooth reverse layup. We're tied at 55 at the half. The Hawks hanging tough. In transition, James Harden to Kevin Durant for the alley-oop jam. He had 32 points and 5 rebounds, but the Hawks up by 3. Trae Young catching fire here and catching Irving with the crossover. Nails the deep three-pointer. 28 points, 14 assists in the game. Brooklyn knocking down threes in the fourth. There's one from James Harden. Kevin Durant, yeah, he's got one as well, and the Nets have tied this thing up at 106. Atlanta still fighting, and DeAndre Hunter's got a lot of fight in him. Hits the hook shot inside. Hawks up by 3. Irving drives for the jumper. Back and forth we go. Trae Young now to DeAndre Hunter, who drives in with the running layup. We're tied at 116, less than a minute to go. Now James Harden dribbles. Gets a good look at a 3, but misses it. 0.03 left on the shot clock. And Atlanta, well, has a chance. Throws it up, and that one's sort of batted away, so the game goes into overtime in the OT. Kyrie Irving dribbles around and knocks down a fadeaway mid-range jumper. Nice shot there, and Brooklyn up by 2. John Collins finds Trae Young, who finishes at the rim, plus the foul. He'd make the free throw. Brooklyn still up by 1. Kevin Durant is Kevin Durant. There's just no stopping the man. He gets the jam, and Brooklyn gets the win. Your final score in this one, 132-128.